Hi, this is Kenny from Triscribe, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to find the ward you're looking for when you're using Triscribe. So you can see I'm in the dashboard for Triscribe. This is the overall dashboard that accesses all of our different analytics, and it's the demo version because we're just doing a little demonstration here. And in order to show you navigating to wards, I'm going to use the omitted doses analytics. I could pick other analytics and do much the same thing, but we're going to use omitted doses for this particular exercise. So now you see it brings up the omitted doses options and it happens to default to the league table. So to get to a ward, to drill down on anything in Triscribe, what you need to do is open up the filters. So I open up that. You'll see that icon at the top of every dashboard. The exact filters you get vary slightly, but that's always the way you find a way to drill down. So in this case, the filters allow me to drill down by ward or by the different reasons that might be given for an omitted dose. And I'm going to look at wards. And there's really two ways of looking at wards. So you see that I've got all wards defaulted. And over here, you'll see a bunch of different care groups, so different groups of wards. So if I pick pediatrics from that, you'll see it lists out what my pediatric wards are, and I can apply the filters. When I look at the league table now, you can only see those pediatric wards. I could, when I apply the filters, pick out, you know, click out some of these wards and reduce the number to get down. But I'm just going to put this back to all wards and show you this. The alternative, rather than doing that, is to use a custom list. And in a custom list, I can look and say, give me a pediatric ward, and I might decide I'm going to look at a geriatric older people ward at the same time. So I can then pick as many wards as I want and form my own group. So the all wards is obviously useful. If you're looking at a particular group of care wards, that's very useful. You can just quickly get to the wards that are grouped together. But if you just have specific wards that you want to compare, there might be 2, 3, 4 of them, then you can also use this to go and pick the one that you want. So that's it, really. Hopefully that makes it easy. You can do the same thing in the other analytics, the other charts. Hopefully it makes it easy for you to drill down and find data about the wards that you're looking for when you're using Triscribe. Thanks for listening.